here, and this is KPTV.
Westfield with the first run of the day.
Away from the Keebra Park line, Ezekiel able to run again. He hugs it by Herman Retzler.
Shot.
A Hermanator.
Shot.
To come up with that big pay. Herman up and then a huge tackle.
He gets it. Welcome to Suncorp. There's Moses on McCallum.
Out they come. He's picked up and driven.
Here we are, we're the princes of the universe. Here we belong, fighting for survival.
Hey everyone, my name is Elifasa Leilua. Everyone calls me Fasa. This is KPTV, Keebra Park with Wavell, round 3 like a trophy.
Here's Ray Swalls with the joke of the week.
I'm so good at sleeping, I can do it with my eyes closed.
Do it again, do it again.
I don't know what.
Cold, right? Oh, how cold is it? How cold is it?
Well,
we've
only got one half bag, but don't worry, I'll just clone one. Grab it.
You ready? Come out. Go, come on. It's good. One, two. No problem.
It's called cloning. It's been happening for years. Haven't you heard of the sheep? Dolly the lamb, what it was called.
Whereas if you get out there and have a really good start by being energetic, this crowd will be silent. Okay, and that's how you automatically get on top of them from the start. And the one thing I'll give you in defence, encourage them to score out wide. Lock down that middle. They're going to come. They scored 3 or 4 tries last year, coming under our ruck. So be patient. Wait for the ball to go and then go. Don't try and do someone else's job for them. Lock down the middle first. When they try and pass in this long win, this really hard win, then we go. No tries to go over the middle, that's really, really important.
Okay? Don't let anyone get over the top of it. It's as simple as that.
Wavell with the first touch of the ball, and that means they'll have to play it pretty steady. No mistakes early.
Pocatua there just grabs hold of the ball. Olsen goes to Clarkson. Good strong charge there. Get there for Keebra Park. Quick play the ball, takes it out to Lodovico. I think he might have scored there.
And boy, this boy must be a very good kicker, Brennan, because he's taken it back to the 30-metre line.
Iongi. He's on debut tonight, Iongi.
Okay, well, he must be a big, long kicker. He's trying to improve his angle, but he hasn't hit it properly.
Cox plays it out of dummy half. Little short play around from Wavell.
Take a bit of stopping. Has he got it down? Oh, held up.
Play it to Kawala. Switch back the other Sykes.
Good defence by Keebra.
Here goes Hill. Buller. Cut out pass.
Knocked on. Set piece. Crashing play. I can't be stopped.
Only 30 years of principalship between the two of you. There's a little bit of...
absolutely premier situation in terms of education and sport.
Thanks, David Ewing. Kicks off again. Clarkson.
Strong, strong run. Just like it's our half, the Wavell halfback in Parslow. Tip over the top, could be tricky. Picked up here by the number 12, tackled up and try.
Wavell were prepared to let the ball bounce and watch it.
Yeah. Both sides have played well.
Olsen kicks off to the eight-time Langer champions, Keebra. Out on the full. Well, definitely not the start Wavell looking for again. Under pressure again there, Dave. Hill again. Ewing. Ball.
Good defence. Two-man tackle. Driving toward the touchline. Last tackle play. Knocked on. Got to make, well, number one, this is midfield here. You've got to make sure you find touch. And he has it. Well, that's the last thing you're looking for. Boys, boys. Now you got to do all the tackling again.
The ball is Ewing. Out to Hill. Left foot kick from Hill. Olsen. Well, Olsen caught one. Tulisu there comes up with a little error.
Knocked on. Is right up there. Entertaining and very, very skillful.
Olsen kicks off for Wavell. Tualua, the 18 now for Keebra. Strong charge. Toloi, Toloi now. Toloi, is he there, David?
He's over all right. He scored it.
I'm sure has said at halftime, let's look at going through Keebra. Let's look at not look at going around.
There's room to move. They're going to go wide this time.
Hill. Hill. Oh, man down for
good
offload.
He's over and over, right under the sticks. Jogging back into his position. So it is TJ Smart.
On. Elise, oh, that was a good tackle there. Down the short side, there's a try score again. Is he in again, David?
Yes, he is. Kick. Referee. 8-point lead. Can it be 10? Looks pretty handy. No,
just a flowing. Good strong carry. Moved Josh Tolley.
Stunning too. To settle
down. I think that was Tatupu again.
Good offload. Kept it alive.
Sykes.
Oh, nearly an intercept. That was on. Six to go.
Here's Tamai. David, David.
Also, rung some bells tonight.
Here it is, Tudor. Here it is.
Oh! Oh! There's another bell.
On.
On. Last tackle.
It's Ione. Ewing.
Play on. Play on. He milked it.
Oh, we just get past. Here it is. Barlow. Kicks for himself. Kicks for himself. There it is.
He's got it.
We see these days with the fullback in the line and
missed it.
Not sure.
Oh, one up, one down. He's given it. The NRL Wavell boy. I might have been a little bit biased tonight, Brent. I'm not too sure. Apologies to Keebra if that's the case. But I tell you what, it's been a great game of schoolboy football. Thoroughly enjoyable. Great intensity and good skills.
Keebra line. Oh, little set play there back to Olsen.
Getting fancy now. Seconds to go. Call it off. What a great game of footy. Wavell victorious. They deserved their win. Keebra looked dangerous when they got the ball out wide. Now the referee's not... surely he's not going to keep playing here. The game is over. We don't need any more football. I'll just kick it into touch. I guess there are rules and there are rules. Oops. Oh. That'll do.